We were jet lagged in Australia on the Kangaroo Express from Sydney to Melbourne. It is such a bumpy trip, and you can't get any rest. Where everything is topsy-turvy, they will even turn your frown upside down and to the left side of the road. In the land of under, down, 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 under, down, 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 under, down, 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 under, down, down, down. Be wary of the cassowary. You may are quite friendly. They let you pet you off for a while. When everything is topsy-turvy, they will even turn your frown upside down and to the left side of the road. In the land of under, down, 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 under, down, 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 under, down, down, down. It's the place where Sir Lancelot bounced a puffball off the back of my leg. I thought it was a sneaky snake. I jumped and shouted. I don't remember what I said, but now when the kids are asked where we've lived, Sir Lancelot just says everywhere is the place where we make our bed.